Patriotic Russians might turn their hand to hacking, their president suggests.